On Saturday, at my direction, the United States successfully concluded an airstrike in Kabul, Afghanistan, that killed the Emir of Al-Qaeda, Ayman al-Zawahiri. Now, justice has been delivered, and this terrorist leader is no more.